Hi everyone and welcome. Thank you so much for joining today. We're going to start with a yoga practice and then transition into a seated meditation. So please have a mat or a cushion nearby, something to prop yourself up on to sit, or if you have a chair nearby, that will work too. And then come to sit. Sit on your mat in a nice, easy, comfortable seated pose with your hands down. Let's invite some breath to start, taking three deep breaths together. I'll let the eyes gently close, touch in. Let's take a big breath in through the nose, filling yourself up, and let it fall out of your mouth. With a sigh, settling in and relaxing the shoulders and the jaw. Another big breath in through the nose, filling up, and exhale out of the mouth, releasing. And one more big breath in through the nose. Let it fall out of your mouth with a sigh. Good, and feel yourself drop all the way down and into the space of the body, coming down to feel your sits bones pressing down and into the mat underneath you, feeling your nice, comfortable seat and the nice dignity of your tall spine. Let's invite some movement into the body now. Draw the right ear towards the right shoulder. Deep breath in and out. Good, bring chin down to chest. Deep breath in and out. And left shoulder to left ear. Deep breath in and out. And then taking some half moon circles, bringing the chin down and over to the right. And then down and around to the left. Just find your own rhythm here. Start to synchronize your body with your breath, moving just as slow or as fast as feels good for this moment. Most importantly, just synchronizing our body with our breath, dropping the mind down into the body here, letting the mind relax. Good, coming back to a neutral position with the neck. Inviting some movement into the shoulders. Take a big inhale. Bring your shoulders up towards the ears. Exhale, release them with a sigh. Good, two more. Inhale. Elbows shrug up. Exhale. Release. One more. Inhale. Exhale, release. Nice. And then releasing the hands down by your sides. Ground down through the sits bones. Take an inhale breath and reach, stretch the arms up. Create resistance as you go, nice and slow. Stretch the arms high to the sky. Gaze up. Pull the belly in, feel that nice length all the way up, energy shooting up through the fingertips. Take one more big inhale. Exhale, press the arms down and away, create resistance. Good, and bring right hand down to the right side of your body here. Inhale, stretch left arm up. Creating a big side stretch through the left side, breathing in, breathing out, big breath in, exhale and release. Create that resistance on the way down, then plant your left hand. Inhale, stretch right arm up. Nice big side stretch here. Inhale. Breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, hands. Bring your hands to your knees. And preparing just to rock around the knees here, getting some movement in the hips. Keep your sits bones planted. Keep your lower belly active, starting to feel some opening, some stretching through the lower back here. As you find some fluidity in the movement here. Letting the elbows bend, letting the shoulders be fluid. Letting the breath continue to flow in and flow out. And then switching directions. Just enjoying the sensations. And then bringing yourself back to neutral. And let's navigate to hands and knees. Bring the rest underneath your shoulders, your knees underneath your hips. Feel the length of your spine from your tailbone all the way to the crown. Feel that nice line of energy. Slightly pull the lower belly in. Draw the shoulders down and back. Release all the air out. And then take a big inhale. Open up through the chest. Melt the heart forward. Slightly gaze up. And exhale. Bring the hips all the way back to the heels. Inhale, come back up, arch the spine. And exhale, hips all the way to heels. Inhale, find your rhythm. Exhale, hips to heels. Inhale, melt the chest forward. Exhale. Last one, inhale. Exhale, hips to heels. And stay here in child's pose for a moment. Bring your forehead to the ground. Feel that nice length through the low back. Take a couple breaths here to just breathe into the back body. And then walk your hands over to the right and just come as far as you need to feel that nice stretch through the left side of your body, keeping the left sits bones back toward the left heel. And then breathe into that nice side stretch through the left ribs, left side. Deep breath in. Breathing out. Breathing in and out. And walk the hands back through the center and then all the way over to the left. And feel the stretch engage through the right side body. Rest your forehead, breathing in and out. Deep breath in and out. And then walk the hands back to center. And then glide forward again onto hands and knees. And planting the left hand. Inhale, stretch your right arm up overhead. Gently twisting, and then exhale, thread your right arm underneath your left. Bring your right shoulder, right ear to the mat. And create gentle pressure by pressing your left hand into the mat. You can experiment with bringing that hand a little bit further out towards the side of your mat. Keeping the two hips square, just feeling that rotation and twist. and then pressing back up. Two hands and knees. Plant your right hand, right palm. Inhale, stretch your left arm up to the sky. And exhale, thread the left arm underneath. Left shoulder, left ear. Plant the right palm on the outside of the mat. Feel that gentle rotation and twist. Gazing up. Deep breath in. And out. Filling up. Breathing out. And press into the right hand. Come back up. On all fours. Tuck the toes and lift your hips up, downward facing dog. And feel free to take the feet wide if you'd like, a little bit wider dog. And just play here. Walking one heel, then the other, pedaling the heels down towards the mat. Or finding stillness as you lengthen your tailbone up towards the sky. And the crown of the head down towards the mat. Feel that nice long line of energy from your tailbone all the way through to the crown of the head. Pull the lower belly up and in. If you need to take a bend in the knees to keep that nice length in the spine, feel free to bend the knees. Deep breath in. Breathing out. Breathing in, tailbone to the sky. Breathing out, relax your face and your jaw. And then stepping the feet into a cross leg position to transition to seated here. Stretch your legs out in front of you. Pull the lower belly in, flex your feet, stretch the arms forward, and lengthen all the way back down to the ground. So rolling yourself down very slowly. And to come all the way down onto the back. Again, and bringing your right knee in to your chest, and interlock your fingers, the 10 fingers interlocked, and pull the right knee out and in towards your right shoulder. Deep breath in and out. Slightly tuck the chin, looking down the center line of the body. Again, feeling that nice line from tip of tail all the way through the crown of the head. And now releasing your left hand, continue to hold the right knee with your right hand and stretch your left arm up and overhead. And now point your left toes and feel that nice lengthening through the left side of the body from fingertip all the way through to the toes. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in, get longer, get taller. Breathing out. Good, and release your right leg down. As you bring the right leg down, just pause for a moment. Feel that length along the left side of your body. And then hug left knee in. Interlock your fingers. Take an inhale, and exhale, pull the left knee in towards your left shoulder. Slightly tuck the chin, feel the length from your tailbone to the crown of the head. Breathing in. Exhaling, pull. Big inhale. Exhale, pull. Good, and then continue.
continuing to hold the left knee with left hand, stretch your right arm up overhead. And feel into that nice length through the right side of the body as you point your right toes. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. And out. One more breath. Breathing in. Lengthen further. And out. Then release left leg down. Again, place both palms down. Pull the belly in. And press into the floor as you reach both knees into chest. And pull, wrap around. Pull the knees into the chest. Grab for the forearms or the wrist. Keeping the chin slightly tucked so you feel the back of the neck long. Feel that line of energy all the way through the spine, from your tailbone, through the crown of the head. Breathing in. Exhaling, pulling the knees to chest. And breathing in. Pulling knees to chest. Good. And drop the feet down onto the mat. And extend the arms forward so the fingertips just grazing on the back of the heels, preparing for our bridge pose. Press the feet into the floor. Feel the lower back first flush with the mat. Take an inhale breath. And lift hips up off the floor. Feel free to stay here, pressing the hands into the mat or interlocking your fingers and drawing the shoulders underneath the body. And either way, engaging through the inner thighs, pressing down through the feet. Keeping the legs strong as you create a backward bend here through the spine, breathing in and out. Deep breath in and out. Good, squeeze the inner thighs, inhale, breathing in, lift the hips up high. And exhale, bring the hips back down to the ground. Draw the shoulders out from underneath you. And bring the feet out a little bit wider towards the edges of the mat. Bring the arms out to a T or a goalpost position. And just allow the knees to fall over to the right and then the left. So windshield wipering through both sides. Continuing to breathe, just finding some fluidity here, releasing through the hips. And then coming back to center. Bringing the knees into the chest. And then let the knees just fall over to the right. And then bring the left arm out, maybe goalpost position, supporting yourself with your right hand if you like. And just find a good position here. So maybe the left arm extends more diagonally. Maybe the knees want to travel down towards the bottom of the mat. Just find a position where you're feeling that nice side stretch. You can use your right hand to press down through the knees. And then once you find that sweet spot, breathe in. And out. Two more breaths. Last breath, filling up. Good. And releasing, bringing the knees back into center, adjusting. And then allowing the knees to drop over to the left. and bring the right arm out, goalpost, and then find your sweet spot. And draw the knees down. Feel that nice arch through your lower back, tailbone dropping down towards the mat underneath you. Maybe gazing out over the right shoulder, and then breathing in. And out. Breathing in. Surrendering to the floor on your exhale. Last one, breathing in. Breathing out. Good, releasing. Bring the knees back in, maybe hugging the knees again into the chest. Rocking around side to side a couple times. Just releasing the low back. And then moving into our happy baby pose. Send the feet up towards the sky and either grab for the back of the thighs. You can grab for the back of the calves. Or you can reach and grab for the outside of the feet. Grab the outside of the feet. Find a place you can feel that nice stretch through the hips. Tuck the chin again. Feel that lengthening from your tailbone all the way through the crown of the head. And breathing in. Settling into the mat as you breathe out. Breathing in, breathing out. Okay, keeping the low belly, pulling in, gentle pressure on the knees, letting the knees just melt open towards the mat. One more breath, breathing in, breathing out. Good, releasing the knees again in towards the chest, softening. And then allowing the feet to relax down towards the ground. Softening for a moment here in Savasana. Relaxing arms down by your side. Letting the eyes gently close for a moment. And just feeling into the body from crown of head. All the way down through the face, the neck. All the way down through the arms and the fingers. Feeling into the whole torso, softening the belly, softening through the hips. Softening the legs all the way through the knees. All the way down through the ankles and the feet. Letting the whole body breathe here a moment. Deep breath into the whole body. Exhale, settle into the mat. Let gravity hold you here completely. Breathing in, whole body breath. Exhale, settle completely. One more big breath in. Surrender to the mat. Exhale. And take a moment here to hug everything into the center line of the body. Feeling that silvery cord of energy light up from tailbone all the way up through to the crown of the head. And taking a moment to rest in that silvery cord up through the vertical core of your body. Hugging all of the energy into that center line of your body. then deepening the breath, rolling over onto the right side, bringing the knees first into your chest, and then rolling over to rest your forehead, or resting your cheek rather, on your right arm. Transitioning slowly back up to our seated position by pressing your left hand into the floor, pressing yourself back up. And then finding your seated position by using your cushion or your pillow to prop your hips up higher than your knees. Or taking your position in your chair. And then once finding your nice comfortable seat with your hands down on your thighs, resting there, feeling into, again, that nice tall spine here, feeling the pelvic floor, feeling that connection between where you're sitting on the mat, and feeling that connection all the way up through the spine to the crown of the head. And we'll be focusing on the crown chakra during this meditation, that area all the way up at the very crown of the head. But taking a moment first to feel your grounded presence all the way down through the feet, feeling that connection that you have through the feet, connecting you, rooting you, and tethering you to the earth, to the space underneath you. Take a moment to settle into that sense of your grounded presence. Continuing to breathe in. And breathe out. And on your next inhale breath, pulling that breath up through the legs into the very base of your pelvis, your pelvic floor, that connection between the bottom of the pelvis and the cushion, feeling into that root chakra, breathing in, and if it feels okay, taking a slight retention of the breath, so suspending the breath there for a moment, and then breathing out. One more breathing in to that root chakra, feeling that chakra light up, maybe feeling into that energy of red, that vibration in the base of the pelvis, retaining the breath there. And as you exhale, feel that connection all the way up through to the crown of the head. But on your next inhale, big breath in, feel into your sacral chakra, right at your lower abdomen, and breathing out. And good, on your next inhale, breathing into that sacral chakra, maybe visualizing an orange color, that light or vibration, and feel comfortable, then retain the breath there for a moment. And as you breathe out, visualize that connection between your second chakra and all the way up through the crown of the head. Good. On your next inhale breath, breathing in and breathing into your solar plexus, right around your navel. Bring in your energy, your awareness, your attention there.
Exhaling the breath. On your next inhale, bringing that energy again to the solar plexus, maybe visualizing a yellow light, a fire, or sun, suspending the breath for a moment. And as you exhale and release, again, feel that connection all the way up through your central channel, all the way up through to the crown of the head. Then on your next inhale breath, breathing into the heart center. And breathing, exhale out. Big breath into the heart center, imagining that heart center opening up. Perhaps imagining and visualizing a beautiful green color, a light lighting up through the heart chakra. See if you can suspend your inhale breath, pausing for a moment. And as you exhale, visualizing that connection from your heart chakra all the way up to the crown of the head. Good. On your next inhale, breathing in all the way up into the throat. Exhaling, releasing the breath. Breathing in deeply again, all the way up into the throat. Feeling that blue, bright energy lighting up, perhaps a light right there in the center of the throat. Suspending the breath if that's okay, pausing. And as you exhale, visualizing that connection up through the throat chakra, all the way up to the crown of the head. Next inhale, bringing the breath all the way up into the center of your head, your sixth chakra. Exhaling the air out. Good, breathing the breath in. Visualizing that chakra lighting up, if you can, suspending the breath for a moment there. As you exhale, feel that connection between center of your head and the crown of your head. Good, next inhale, breathing in. Feeling into that whole central channel from pelvis all the way up through the crown. Exhale, releasing. Breathing into that whole channel. Feeling all your chakras lit up. Breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Feeling and finding once again that grounded connection down into the feet. And then draw your awareness again all the way up to the crown of the head. You can imagine that lotus flower at the crown of the head, symbol for the crown chakra. This thousand-petaled lotus, opening ourselves up to a connection greater than ourselves, to something more universal. And feeling in for a moment to that crown chakra, allowing ourselves to become more receptive, softening up. Feeling that connection to more universal energy by whatever name we call it. Feeling feeling ourselves softly, open to receive, imagining that light or even water just cascading down through the crown chakra, softening down through the face. Softening and pouring down through the neck and the shoulders. Light or energy pouring down through the arms, all the way down into the hands. Softening down through the torso and the lower belly. Softening to receive that grace down through the pelvis. Softening all the way down through the legs. Down into the feet, so the whole body here becoming soft and receptive to that light or energy flowing down and in through the very top of the crown. Resting and softening for a moment more, continuing to breathe in. And breathe out. Grounding in the space of the heart chakra for a moment, just feeling in deep within the center of your chest. Take a moment to activate the quality of love inside your chest. Feeling that quality of love activate and radiate through the space of your body now. Breathing in. Breathing out. Drawing your awareness again up to the crown of the head. You're visualizing for a moment that thousand petal lotus sitting atop of your head like a channel. It's drawing in all of the wisdom, all of the guidance. Light that you need inside your heart space, inside the space of the body, allowing that energy to flow gently down. And you might imagine in your mind's eye a starry night filled with stars, feeling into that cosmic energy around and above you. Allowing yourself to feel into for a moment that connection that you have with the cosmos. However you visualize that for yourself. Continuing to breathe in and breathe out. Connected inside the space of your own body. Just feeling into that cosmic connection that's available. Softening to receive any wisdom, any guidance that is there for you to receive right now in this moment. Drinking it in. Softening to receive. And releasing the hands from the thighs very slowly, very gently. Inhale and stretch your arms all the way up overhead. And then bring your hands right on top of the crown of the head. So the heels of the hands just pressing the crown of the head. Bring your thumbs and your pinky fingers to touch, allowing your other fingers to remain open. Visualizing and imagining this lotus flower sitting on top of the head for a moment. Breathing into that awareness at the crown of the head. And then fusing the hands together. Or to draw that energy down the body very slowly, bringing the thumbs towards the third eye. And then drawing the hands all the way down together in front of the heart space. And touching back into the heart space. All the way deep down in the center of your chest. Take a deep breath in. And bow the head down to the heart, dip the chin to the chest. Just allowing yourself to bring any wisdom, any guidance that you receive down into the space of the heart, just tucking it away there. Deepening the breath, coming back into an awareness of your physical body, your grounded presence, coming down again to feel the space of the feet underneath you. Sealing off that energy through the crown chakra. And feeling that energy just drop all the way down through the body. Down, 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 all the way into the space of the feet. And taking a moment here to honor and acknowledge yourself for taking this time to deeply connect with yourself and with that universal consciousness and grace, whatever you might call it, your access to wisdom and guidance in each and every present moment. The light in me honors and acknowledges the light inside of each one of you. Thank you for joining me today. Namaste.